What's up, guys? It's... You know what? I'm not even gonna do the intro today, guys. I don't know if you can tell, but I lost my voice. So I quite literally can't do my intro, but that's besides the point. Listen, we are gonna be simulating the 2023 NBA Finals. And I've been yelling these past couple days because of what's transpired here in these playoffs. Man, the Celtics were this close to coming back from an 0-3 deficit. But no cigar. Nikola Jokic and the Denver Nuggets have been waiting for their opponents. And as you may know, it will be Jimmy Butler and the Miami Heat. Only the second 8th seed to ever make the NBA Finals. Man, listen, let's not waste that time, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get into today's simulation as my voice is absolutely and utterly destroyed. Before we get started though, comment down below. Who do you think's winning? The Nuggets or the Heat? And let's get into it. So in game one, the Denver Nuggets are gonna get absolutely and utterly blown out at home. So they're gonna start this series with a fat L. So the Heat take a 1-0 lead, moving on to game two. And now we take you to game two. The Heat are down one here as Kevin Love is posted up on Aaron Gordon. Love faces up, no, he still posts up. What is Love doing? Kicks over, Strus is open, fires up a three, that's good. Max Strus gives the Heat a 2-point lead. Where is Jimmy Butler, ladies and gentlemen? I don't see him on the floor, but doesn't matter for now as Murray tries to drive. Murray, step back shot. Won't go, rebound by Love. Out the pass over to Max Strus as he's fouled. So he will go to the free throw line to shoot two free throws. Strus knocking down the first as the Heat burned their last time out. Strus, second shot. He knocks them both down, timeout Nuggets. Now the Nuggets find themselves in a hole, down four. They could lose the first two games at home here in these finals. That would not be good. Here comes Murray, kicks it over to Jokic. Jokic in the paint, pump fakes. What a fake from Jokic as his hook shot is good. Now the Heat have to play the free throw game. This is pass, throw by Murray, out to Jokic, slamming backside. Tie game! What a dangerous and bad pass as this game is tied up at 134. What were the Heat thinking? Here comes Hero. Crosses, backs up. 5 seconds remaining. Kicks out the line and shot. One goal! Rebound by Jokic. Full court shot. No good. So we're going into overtime. Now we take you into overtime. It is all tied up at 144 as Hero crosses on Brown. Holds the ball here. Takes a screen from Adebayo, crosses from Hero. Hero backing up behind the back, fires up a mirror shot, it won't go. MPJ with the rebound. As he races up the floor here, the Nuggets can take a lead here. Kicks it out to Gordon. Gordon for three, won't go. Rebound by Bam. Out to Lowry. Not a good shot there from Aaron Gordon. As Lowry hands off to Hero. I notice Jimmy Butler is in the game. Now, Hero. Takes a screen from Bam. Hero on the drive, pulls up, fake. Bam, slam is good. Timeout Nuggets. Now with 14.2 seconds left, how will the Nuggets respond? The guy from a miraculous steal from Jamal Murray in regulation. Can they win this game? Here comes Murray with 5 seconds. Four out to Jokic. 2 seconds, Jokic has to go. Jokic, he shot his up, he won't go. Jokic took too long as the Heat win game two. Now we take you to game three, all tied at 109. Heat sitting at 2-0. Now they're at home trying to take a 3-0 lead. Can they do it as Hero pulls up? It's good. Tyler Hero giving the Heat a 2-point lead as Eric Spoelstra, no wait, Dwayne Wade is in the crowd loving what he sees here. Here comes Murray backing up. Here, kick it over to Jokic. Jokic on Bam, drop steps, his layup in the paint, no good. Good defense by Bam. Here comes Jimmy, out to Lowry. Lowry, what will he do? He's driving, Lowry on the drive, flabby backs ahead. Timeout Nuggets. Kyle Lowry in the Miami Heat, once again sitting at a 4-point cushion. It seems like they can take a 3-0 lead as Murray drives, step back, shot from Murray, one goal, tipped, ball's loose. Trying to save it. Whoa, let's take the Adebayo. So ladies and gentlemen, the Miami Heat are gonna take a 3-0 lead here in our best of seven. Nobody, well at least I didn't see this coming. as now the Nuggets will be facing elimination here. Let's see if the Heat can close out this series. All right, ladies and gentlemen, game four, 106 remaining. Nuggets with the ball. Here comes Bruce Brown. Now Reggie Jackson. Where is Jamal Murray? I'm starting to see some players that are on the, as Jokic in the paint. Shot is good. Jokic. Nuggets with the first lead tonight. That threw me off guard, ladies and gentlemen. As now the Heat are down one. Can they win it all here at home? As Hero sizes up Bruce Brown. Putting the moves on Brown. Tyler Hero. Razzle dazzle. Hero. Good defense by Brown. Kicks out to Lowry. Lowry out to Martin. They swing it around. Lowry's three! In and out! Rebound by Brown. Now Brown comes up the floor and kicks it out to Gordon. Out to Reggie Jackson. Jackson kicks over to Jokic. Jokic being guarded by Martin. They get a double. Jokic, pump fakes. He's open in the paint. What is he doing? He's hooked shot. The paint is gone. Timeout hits. As the Miami Heat facing a little bit of adversity right now. Down three. As Strus will inbound it over to, wait, where's he gonna kick it to? Lowry, dangerous pass, stolen by Gordon! As Murray's fouled, it may be over here. As Murray just needs to knock down some free throws, but he misses the first. As the Nuggets burn their last time out. Now Murray has to make this free throw. Murray knocks it down to the Heat, down four. No Butler on the floor, I don't think, as Lowry trots up the court, kicks out the Hero. Hero fires up a three, won't go, and that will do it. So the Nuggets will stay alive for another game here as the series shifts to Denver. Let's see what happens in game five. And in game five, the Miami Heat absolutely and utterly destroy the Denver Nuggets and will win our simulation in five games. I'm not gonna lie to you, I did not see this coming. I thought the Denver Nuggets not only would win this simulation, but at the very least put up a better fight, man. Listen, even though most of the games were close, the Nuggets just weren't able to come out on top. What a simulation that was, ladies and gentlemen. But with that being said, that's gonna do it for today's video, man. Listen, my voice is absolutely and utterly gone, just destroyed. If you enjoyed, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, man. And we out, man. Let's get it. What's up, guys? It's Ethan Powers! Damn. What's up, guys? It's Ethan Powers!
Whoa, I lost my voice, bro.
What's up, guys? It's Ethan Powers!
Damn. Fuck. Oh my god, I lost my voice.
Ethan Powers! Power! Ethan!